Hi, I'm Vanessa E., vocal coach and singer-songwriter with You Can Sing Too. Do you want to be able to sing with more confidence, but fear and self-doubt are holding you back? In this video, I'm going to show you how to identify the areas of fear and self-doubt and give you helpful tools that will enable you to sing with confidence and freedom. I believe great singers are not born, they are made. And I've coached hundreds of singers, and I am a singer myself, and that's why I'm passionate to encourage you in your singing journey. So whether you're new to singing, you're a seasoned singer, or somewhere in between, my goal is to uncomplicate great vocal technique and teach you simple yet effective keys that really get results and help you to sing with more confidence, freedom, power, and range. So if you like this video, please hit like, and subscribe to this channel for more simple and effective singing tips and to see all of my new videos and my previous ones. I also have a free singing goodie for you at the end of this video, so make sure you stay tuned to the end. Okay, so let's get started. I'm gonna share a story with you and I wanna ask you if you can relate to it at all. I love to sing as long as I can remember. But I was afraid to sing in front of people because I wasn't sure if I had a good voice and if I was a good singer. I decided to join choir in high school to learn more about singing, even though I was really nervous to do it. To be honest, I sang quietly and timidly in the background. I was absent on the days we had to do our solo sight singing test. My fear of not being a good singer or doing well was greater than getting a bad grade. Yet, I still had this passion to sing and to be in a band. So at the end of the year, I worked up enough courage to talk to the teacher and ask him what I needed to do to become a lead singer. And he looked at me with such disbelief and surprise that I don't even remember what he said, because what I heard in my mind instead was, "You lead sing? The girl who doesn't even show up to sing a few solo lines? Can you relate to letting fear and self-doubt get in the way of your singing and get in the way of your passion to sing? I call it being in conflict with yourself. When we're in conflict with ourselves, we don't usually move forward. So I did join a band, and after that, I was just playing guitar because I really didn't have the confidence to be a lead singer. So I didn't really move forward with my singing. I sang backups and I was in the band. I loved playing lead guitar and that was great, but I still have this passion to sing. So it wasn't until 5 years later that I decided it was time to stop being afraid and to pursue my passion for singing. So the tips I want to share with you are not only from my personal experience, they're also from working with so many singers over the years that are struggling, that have struggled with self-doubt and fear and want to sing with more confidence. So here we go. Number one is you want to start with the why. Why do you love to sing? When no one is around and you're just singing, what are you feeling? Write that down. Write down the feeling. Write down why you love it. This is important. And number two is identify what thoughts hold you back and write those down. So for example, you might have thoughts like I did, like, do I even have a good voice? Or you have thoughts like, oh, my voice isn't good enough. You have thoughts that you're just not good at singing. Or you have thoughts that people won't like your singing, or worse, maybe they'll make fun of you. Or maybe it's just silly that you want to pursue singing. Whatever it is, write that down. You're not alone. And knowing what these thoughts are that go on in your mind is what's going to help you overcome them. And number three is to defeat those thoughts with positive ones. So we also want to write these down. So for every negative thought that you're going to write down or that you wrote down, you could stop this video and you could write them down, is you want to make a positive one. So even if you don't believe it now, we're gonna create positive statements that will help you start believing it. Things like, I have a good singing voice. I'm good at singing. I'm getting better at singing every day because I'm choosing to work on it. I sing confident. I sing free. I am confident to sing in front of others. You get the idea. You can make the statements that feel meaningful for you. And if it's too hard to make the statements as a fact, you can add things like, I am becoming a great singer. Okay, so whichever works for you, but definitely write these down. As a singer and a vocal coach, I think this is so important because I've seen the difference this makes. Just changing your mindset, working on it regularly, will enable you to sing with confidence. And in my next video, I'm going to show you how to take this positive mindset and put it into practice. So there's next steps to sing with confidence. But I want you to start here because this often gets so overlooked, and you can overcome your fear and sing with confidence just by starting here. Also, I have a free singing goodie for you in the description, so make sure you click the link. And I will see you next time, and you will be singing with confidence.